If you're having trouble with verification and need to contact support, here's a simple solution.
Help!
If you're unable to receive the verification email despite entering the correct account name and password, it can be frustrating to reach out for help.
Help!
Support chat is only available for 2 hours a day, and it may take days to receive a response. However, there is a workaround. If you don't have a second account, ask a trusted friend to log into their account or create a new one to contact support on your behalf. Use the link provided below to access the Ubisoft support page. Once there, select the account category and then choose Change under the subcategory Account Security. Write a message explaining that you have a problem and logged into your second account to reach them. Specifically, request a reset of the verification email for your linked email address for the account that don't have the verification code. Mention that you're only able to change your password but cannot receive the verification email. You will receive an email from Ubisoft on email address where verification is not working. This email will contain a code. Return to your support case on your second account and enter the code provided. Note that I will provide an external link for the support case, as it can be difficult to find. Or am just an idiot who could not find the direct link. That could be also the case. Once this process is completed, Ubisoft will disable two-way verification for your account. Log in with your password to check if it works, and then enable two-way verification on your phone using Google Authenticator. This will help prevent similar issues in the future. That's all. Thank you for watching, and I hope this information was helpful to you. Please leave a comment if you have other questions.